service, starting off with the early A model, June 1957. This one comes to us from the 351st Air Refueling Squadron, part of the 100th Air Refueling Wing at RIAT Building Hall. C130J 30 Hercules from the 37th Airlift Squadron and the 86th Airlift Wing at Ramstein Air Base in Germany. This is the latest spread particle derivative of the C130 family. USAF service from C130A in 1956. In the second part, we have one of the new special missions. Their smoky Pratt & Whitney J57 engines now replaced by much more fuel-efficient CFM56 turbofans. Now we have our three Eagles, a pair of F-15Cs and a single F-15E Strike Eagle.
United States.